This guy made a kite that can fly without needing any wind.